Drop in, the ship breaks off, and it was kind of the beginning of the end for us. We kept going down. I cut across the hill, visibility got worse, Jackson's still right behind me. Good 50 foot stretch, cracks shoot all the way past us, and big sheet snow just barrels down, buries the skier, one of the skis popped off. We finally got down into the lodge, and we're thankful that the guy made it up, as we saw him getting checked out by ski patrol, but it was definitely a gnarly experience, and we weren't quite sure if we were gonna make it out, so yeah.
Glad we